The construction industry in Europe is a very conservative one. This does not mean, however, that it's not subject to change. Key trends like prefabrication, labor shortage, and sustainability are slowly changing the market dynamics. Another key trend that is impacting the market is building information modeling. And this is the topic of our new Q2 2021 report. One of the key outcomes is that the BIM usage amongst European architects over the last couple of years has been accelerating. Nowadays, almost 44% of all European architects are BIM users. There are big differences per country though. In the Netherlands, almost 80% of all architects are BIM users. In Italy, it's only 22%.
This is just one of the insights that the Q2 2021 report on BIM offers. This report is based on almost 1,000 successful interviews with architects in 8 different European countries. Besides the BIM usage, the report also gives insights in the platforms that the architects use and which software tools they use. Furthermore, it gives insights to what extent they actually use BIM and many other different BIM-related topics. For many years, USP has tracked the trends revolving BIM. This report not only gives an indication of the current status of BIM, but also provides historical data on BIM. Besides the BIM topic, USP also provides information on the future building volumes for the upcoming 2 years.
If you are looking for key insights on BIM usage among European architects, our Q2 2021 report will provide you with all of the answers.
The report is now available and you can download it via our webshop. Here you can also find a more detailed version of a report impression.
Of course, you can always contact us directly if you've got any questions on the report or the research.